Dude, that was so freaking funny, Shrub. That was such a good comment.
Smirking cat face,
Dude, save me. Save me too, Shrub, please. Hi, Mango. Fine, I'll save you, dude. Look, Toby's gonna save both of us. Look at this. There is no hiding? What do you mean, cabbage? What's that supposed to mean? I hate you too, Mango. Hollow Knight multiplayer? Yeah, sure. Just give me a few minutes. Give me a lot of few minutes. Okay, but how does Cabbage know my first name? Hi, Kuro. Wins Amori? Honestly? I don't know. I've tried Amori and I didn't like actually playing it that much, but I really liked the story when I watched it.
Man, fuck you.
The game takes forever. There's a lot of delay, like actually. Why is my bitrate so garbage? Hirote, more like stinky loser. Got him. Oh, is my controller not working? That's awesome. No information. Oh, there we go. All right. Let me try turning down the bit rate. It'll be fine for this game. You should restart stream. Not gonna restart it, but I'm gonna try something. Let me know if this helps. And after I do this, refresh the stream. Chicken Nugget Man is real? Undertale, yes. Is my bitrate or is the stream any better now? No, restart. Oh. I'll try that next time, Shrub, but for this stream, I'm just gonna try this. So was there actually a problem with the stream though? Because yesterday and today it said my bitrate was unstable, but now I just adjusted it and now it says it's good, so I don't know if it was just saying it's unstable, but it actually wasn't. Beam is horrible. All right, thanks. All right, what should I name myself? Oh, did you see the Easter egg shrub? Oh, you missed out, dude. You missed out. Wait, what's the button? Huh? No, I don't want H. Make your name Gaster? Who's Gaster? I totally have no idea who you're talking about. I totally have no idea who WD Gaster is. Yeah, I knew about that Easter egg. Who's the if you don't tell me, I will fill you up with eggs. Dude, Shrub, you're relentless, that's all. I'll give you that much. Well, you want me to name a Mason? Are you calling for Mason? No, I did not.
Say the entire alphabet without saying a word and he'll make a text-to-speech that says something random.
Say the entire alphabet without saying a word. What? So just say the alphabet? Hang on 1 second. Actually, I'll check in a minute. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, C, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. There you go. Merry Christmas. Aw, oh, fuck, dude. You're the worst. No is not a word. Dude, I'm terrified. Oh no. Dude, Yeah, I should pretend like this is my first playthrough. And like I'm not obsessed with the game. Yo, who is this? Your head probably doesn't even know, even have a brain. It's just probably the three dudes you know up there. Oh, I think I just proved it by how long it took me to react to that. Yo, what is happening? What is this game, dude? Yeah, well, maybe you should speak up then, okay? Ever thought of that? Do you ever thought, Shrub? Just a question. Let me check the game volume real quick, because I know you won't tell. Oh, it's way too loud. Alright, is the game volume good like this? How's your day today? Dude, my day was so good, Shrub. How was yours, man? Dude, thank you so much for asking, man. Dude, you have any plans for the weekend, dude? Like any exciting things you got going on? For this weekend? Game volume? What, you can't hear it now? Is it too quiet now? Is Shrub deaf or is the game volume too quiet? Can you speak up, Shrub? I can't hear you. I did not realize this was text on the wall. Yo, Talia, what's up, dude? I'm gonna start doing that now every time. Every time you say that. Can you do an origami with me? How do I say no politely? In the most rude way possible, I mean. What, you haven't switched sides yet? Hang on, I need to open my door. It's so hot here. Yeah, I know. No more duding. No, I know what you're talking. I know what you're talking about. And I know you know I know. And I know you know that I know that you know that I know that you know. You know? I'll stop. Froggit attacks you. Why is my controller not working? That's enough Undertale for today. Bro, my game just crashed. Yeah, what is wrong with my controller? Oh my god, Shrub, you literally are Mason. Yo, what's up, Sponge? Oh, oh man. Mason used to do this all the time. Are you an Undertale enjoyer? Thanks for following, by the way. What the hell? Why'd you give Talia the idea? Can you guys stop? Oh my god. No, now you're talking to each other. I hate this. Who's your favorite character in Undertale, Sponge? I've already played like everything. I've already played this like several times, so I already know everything. There's nothing to spoil. Sure, you guys will stop eventually if I keep ignoring, right? Wait, don't I need to get, Hi, Razor. I'm pretty sure you muted me on Xbox for this exact reason. Dude, what is wrong with my controller? This is so frustrating. Yeah, no, I think I did, Talia. Wait, no, I did not mean to do that. You know what's fucking amazing? I'm going for pacifist now. Oh my god. I'm going for pacifist now, but, I don't remember if I attacked something in the beginning, so... I don't think I did. The only thing I attacked is the dummy. Do you know, Sponge, if attacking the dummy ruins the pacifist run? I don't think so, right? I guess we're gonna find out. We're gonna do a test for science. Oh my god. How do we ban this guy? Oh my god, okay, you know. Oh, you're done for. Shrub's done for. Look at image. All right, much better. Who's the absolute bozo game dev programmer now, Shrub? That's tough, Talia. Bro, what is happening? I literally can't even play the game. It keeps crashing. Did you guys crash it? I've never had this issue before. Oh my god, dude, I gotta redo all this. Alright, I'm gonna speedrun. Maybe it's my controller. Let me just unplug the controller entirely. I don't think I need to buy the Spire Donut in order for pacifist, right? Is there another way? I think I just need to survive the attacks. I think that just bypasses the fight entirely if I have the donut. I'm not looking at that shrub. That takes too much effort. I have to move my mouse all the way over there. That is an absurd amount of effort you're expecting from me. Oh, it's already open. I beg you, fine. This is gonna be it's. I guarantee it's gonna be like just high or something. Yep. Basically. Literally, word for word. Dude, it literally was high, and that's it. That was literally it, dude. I'm just trolling it. It was on Twitch. I got you, dude. Dude, that was so lolers, haha. You don't get it? Of course you don't. Holy schmoly. I guess I don't need that. I would never tell you, except when I do. Fine, I'll look to Leah. I regret looking deeply. Checks on Twitch. God damn. Xander, it's a bit rude to ignore people who text you. Good. Some people deserve to be rooted to, you know? I'm gonna fucking die. Never mind. I win. Dude, that's like one more than a two streak. That's crazy, Razor. This is kind of huge for society. You made a dragon? I have a joke that I'm not gonna make. I didn't make it. I never said anything. What is immature? Like, what did I say? You know? Shrub gets it. Oh, I've never gotten this flowy dialogue before, actually. That's interesting. I don't think I ever got that before. Sent me a picture? All right, fine, I'll look. Who the fuck is this a text from? Why'd you message me on Twitter, too? And I did not get a picture. You're lying. Yes, you did. You didn't. Oh my god. So you were the person who said Happy International Women's. I was like, who the fuck is this? That's actually pretty cool. I like the dragon. I like the dragon, these nuts, you know? Dude, who's that? Who's that on your computer in the background? That's crazy. And it sure would be awesome if Sans just decided to show up right now, wouldn't it? Yeah, of course I am, Shrub. That's part of our arrangement. No, our arrangement is we broke up, Shrub, so. This is Shrub if he was a video game character, but except far less funny. Like, Shrub is far less funny. Are you stupid? And Sans isn't even funny. I'd be a moss creep. Dude, just look at his face though. Tell me it doesn't look like you. Like, if we had an IRL photo of you. Tell me that's not exactly what you would look like. You definitely wear a blue jacket like that, too. And you're definitely a fucking skeleton. How does it not work, Talia? What happens when you don't mute him? Or when you mute him that you're saying it doesn't work? He just keeps messaging is your point. He knows you see your messages. Yeah, exactly. That's why I give him the bare minimum so he doesn't do that. He eventually gives up. Thank you. This is Mason. If Mason were a character in this game, it'd be Papyrus. You're more... Oh, so you admit your sins. Don't blood me, dude. When the heck are you, though, did you change your... What do you mean? When do I ever change my profile picture? Like, once in a lifetime. Why'd you laugh, dude? Why? Just why? Why? Why are you like this? Well, you can't do that. Why did you laugh? I laughed because I laughed. I laughed because haha. It might have been a hacker noodle. I never said hacker noodle was funny. I wanted to... I was literally thinking the other day, when's it coming? When's the day coming? I knew the day was coming, Talia. At least one time, Shrug. I think you should do an origami for your profile picture. Okay. I did not know that's how that worked, but okay. Thank you. Actually, I take it back. Shrub's more like Frisk. My mom. My DAD. You're not a femal, but it's National Women's Day. You can be a woman today. Everyone's a woman today. I don't want to be a woman anymore. I'm not sorry. Sounds good. Cease. Cope. Yeah. Like 12 minutes, Talia. I regret every second. I don't want to talk about it, honestly. H. You guys read all that? Well, at least I don't claim to be Shrub. You read my mommy? Dude. I'm gonna tell her you said that. Yeah, I did not. Yeah. Womp womp to you, dude. Nuh-uh. No way, Jose. Wompity womp. That is so true. Yes, let's call them out. I think you're stupid or something. That's what I think, Shrub. Incredibly stupid. This is fat? That's ridiculous. Okay, I might actually die though, so... Oh my god, I'm throwing. No. Thank you. Dude. You see how much they bully me? No, Talia. Did my game crash again? Okay, now we're good. Oh no, 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 no. Dude, I'm so far behind, aren't I? Unless I'm... I have to redo this whole thing too, don't I? Yeah, shrub. I think that's literally every streamer, Fituna. In existence. But my chat's extra mean. Extra meanie weenies. No, you're a super meanie weenie, shrub. Wait, why was there- is that- I've never had that happen before. I had fucking the Toby dog on my head. It is, yeah, I'm just gonna not comment on that. Something, you should origami something, Talia. That's what I think. You should, how about this? Do a shrub, do a bush. Do a bush like the ones in the app we never use anymore. You know, it's even worse than making a shrub, like making your whole personality a shrub. Your personality is darkness, you are emo. Oh my god, thanks for the follow, Tuna. Wow. Oh, I thanked them more expressively, and yeah, did you hear all that expressiveness, dude? There was so much expressing going on there. What do you mean? I don't know, dude. That's a form of expression. Thank you. I'm so fucking garbage. How did you accidentally type think instead of thing? Unless it auto-corrected. How did you, like, space out the letters? Like, they're so far apart on the keyboard. Yeah. How... they're so far apart. Did you, like, sneeze on it, dude? Womp womp, dude. I don't doubt that. You probably remember too. If it was like 5 years from now, 50 years from now, you'd still do it. You would eat Fortnite, Riz? What do you have to say about that, Shrub? You gonna take that? You're S peachless? Where did your peach go, dude? You know, they made a book about you, dude. I will tie you up and throw you in the trunk of my car and put a brick on the gas and watch you fly off a bridge. How soon can you do that for me, Shrub? Papyrus? I'm not gonna say that. I think you already know my address. Can we meet in the middle? Well, I don't know where the middle is. Yeah, you haven't told me your address. Dude, I would be happy to meet in the middle if you told me your address. ecstatic even. You just gotta tell me your address and your credit card number and the four digits on the back. What's wrong, Razor? You'll book the hotel, you'll pay for dinner. Okay, just tell me your address. Surely Twitch doesn't ban me for this. Bro, I don't even do GPT stuff anymore. But yeah, he's live. Oh my god. I'm not the GPT guy anymore. He's dead, okay? The GPT guy's dead. That's a past life. No, I mean, I am the GPT guy, Karma, okay? Like, I live and breathe ChatGPT, okay? Yeah, anything you need to know about GPTs. He reeled me back. You know, I just got it. I'm just good like that, you know? Oh, that was cheating. I'm not gonna talk about that. What the fuck, Shrug? Oh. Dude, this game sucks. Everything is trying to kill me, and all I'm trying to do is be nice to everybody. And there's these weird skeletons with corny jokes. And there's this guy named 5H Rub in my chat that really freaking stinks. No, I fucked up. Okay, whatever. I should have killed him right there. What moan? Oh my god, Mango, what the hell, dude? It's actually so bad. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about now that I think about it. Oh. Oh no. No. Clearly I'm enjoying it quite a bit. You need to use that for later? Okay. This guy reminds me of Shrub, all he does is yap. Oh, did I hurt his feelings? Woohoo. Oh my god. Dude, you can't even say womp womp right. Womp womp. That's not cool, Shrub. You can't do that. You can't make your name red. You're fat. There, I said it. You're vehemently obese, even though I don't think I said that word even slightly correct. And I don't even know if I used it correctly. Mango. No, Talia, you can't do that. Please, please don't do it. You guys, that's not allowed, okay? Talia's supposed to be blue and Shrub's supposed to be green. And Mango's supposed to be orange. You never say please, it's nice to hear. I must have slipped. Excuse my language. I don't know what you're talking about, Shrub. Oh my god, Mango. Why does it actually look not terrible? I don't know, am I Skibidi Riz? These are the questions you may never know the answer to. Dude, this is terrible with all your new colors. Metamorphosis. No, I am Skibidi Riz. I created Skibidi Riz. Dude, you can't spell Riz without shadow. You literally can't. Think about it. What's up, 5H Rub? Yeah, but you keep coming back, don't you? We broke up 40 times and you just can't leave me, dude. But why are you still around? Why don't you just leave me? Yeah, where did Mango go? That is way too kawaii for me to handle, Mango. You think we need to pull the alarm? Brain rot alert? No, Shrub isn't the man. I can guarantee that much. That means a lot, Mango. Genuinely. I don't know what it means, but it means a lot. Why is everyone pink now? And why is Mango's pink like a little bit more kawaii, you know? I like Mango's pink better. Mango's pink looks good. Your pinks look not good. Honestly, I agree with Tuna about his other assessment of you guys. I did not see the Drake leak, but I know about the Drake leak. Who's Drake, actually? Yo, what's up, Tuna? Oh, I should definitely give it to you. What in the Undertale for the fortune cookie? Like, that's something you would find in Undertale or Deltarune. Is Ryan Shawk making a return? I don't know, dude. Could be any time. Could be any moment, in fact. I think I'm throwing. Oh my God. The spears are Drake. That's you, Shrub. No, I'm breaking it with you. You're not breaking it with me. Don't get it twisted. All right, how about this? Take it back, Shib. We can work this out, okay? We can work this out. Yeah, Shrub. Don't know if you really want to, I guess. I'm sure it'll be coming from ChatGPT. Straight from my heart. Oh, I can't wait, dude. Right, good luck with that. My dearest Xander, in the gentle whisper of the wind and the dancing of the stars, I find echoes of your grace and beauty. With each heartbeat, I am drawn closer to the enchanting melody. Entwining our destinies in the timeless embrace of love forever yours at every breath and every moment. Wow, I don't know, that one was pretty good, Shrub. It's gonna be hard to top that. When we broke up, that was my fondest memory, honestly. I think mangoes is better. Sorry to shit in your cereal, tuna. Actually, I'm not sorry. You can do better than that. Oh my god. Dude, I shit all in your cereal. It's kind of nasty, honestly. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, Shrub. Is it on Discord? I don't know if you're still watching, Talia, but I just saw what you sent me. Words. Oh, God. My dearest Xander, words cannot express the depth of my emotions as I pen this letter to you. Through countless trials and tribulations, our love has endured the harshest storms, weathering the tempestest of seas of uncertainty. We have broken up and reunited more times than I can count. Yet our hearts always find their way back to one another, drawn by an unbreakable bond. Our journey has been nothing short of extraordinary, akin to climbing Mount Everest in flip-flops. Each step we took together was a testament to our unwavering commitment to defying the odds and conquering obstacles that seemed insurmountable. Our love, like the summit of that majestic peak, stands tall and proud, testament to our resilience. But amidst the grandeur of our loving story, I must confess my shortcomings. My dear Xander, there were moments when I faltered, when the weight of my mistakes overshadowed the brilliance of our love. Regret fills my heart as I regret upon the times I let you down, causing fractures in our once unbreakable bond. I am not proud of the pain I inflicted upon you, nor the tears I caused to stain your cheeks. Yet through it all, you remained steadfast, holding on to the belief that love could conquer all. In your eyes, I saw forgiveness and understanding, a love that transcended the flaws of our imperfect souls. It is this love, Xander, that I cherish above all else, for it has taught me the true meaning of redemption. As I stand here bearing my soul before you, I implore you to look past the darkness of our past and embrace the light of our future. Let us rise above the hardships and trials that have plagued us and embark on a new chapter filled with hope and unwavering devotion. Together we can forge a love that... Together we can forge a love that is unbreakable, withstanding the tests of time and the trials that may lie ahead. Xander, my heart yearns for your forgiveness and a chance to rebuild what once was. I promise to cherish you, to love you with the fervor that surpasses all boundaries. Let us leave behind the dramatic echoes of our past and create a love story that will inspire generations to come. You read that so artistically. I'm going to go with no. I don't like it. Not long enough. I do, actually. Rest in peace, Mango. Who the hell are you? What the hell? Untime the Mango. Oh, that's Mango's alt account. Oh, okay. Got it. How did you know Tuna? Kinda sus, bro. Blood, read the message. Yeah, I'm kind of an idiot. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is why I'm the streamer. I'm the stupid one. We're not gonna talk about it, okay? Incredibly fat. Dude, I'm like a whole 10 pounds. That's what I'm saying. I'll consider it, Mango. Just give me like 3 years. Think about it. I never said there would be a face cam stream. What's this all talk shit? Mango. That is like incredibly gay. Oh, he's joking. I don't know, it didn't sound like he was joking to me. What happens if I leave the monster kid? Shrub gives a shout out to himself. You're welcome, Shrub. All right, unfollow him, unfollow him, unfollow him, unfollow him, unfollow him. Unfollow him, unfollow him, unfollow him. Shrub's the only person I can get away with self-promotion. And pass it off as funny. I don't like Shrub. unfollowing. Rip Bozo, dude. Dude, I hate you, Shrub. We should break up again. You know what? We are breaking up again. Most people are tuna. I beat this first try, Shrub is incredibly gay. Like, ridiculously gay. Probably not. Kuna might be taking it a little too far now. Can we get a recovery? There is a That sounds awesome. Oh my god, I fucked up again. What am I doing? We're doing a little bit of throwing right now, that's for sure. God damn.
Shrub. Hey, Mango.
Yes, what's up? Xander oiled up, is that what I'm supposed to LOL at? I threw again. I keep throwing. The amount of throwing taking place is insane. No one even calls me my actual name anymore. No, you don't need to, Shrub. It's okay. It's okay, dude. It's fine, honestly. Yes, Shrub. Tell him to bring over a Diet Pepsi too, Tuna. Have you ever leaked our DMs? I don't think so. Not with that, no. Dude, that would be so freaking hilarious. Dude, that would be so funny, dude. Like, oh my god, that'd be so fun.
That would be so freaking. God, that'd be so fucking funny, dude.
Aunt Andy. Yeah. Well, yeah, me and Shrub have the same real name. So if my name ever gets leaked, that's Shrub's name getting leaked too. Oh, that just gave Mango some information. Shrub. EG Shrub. This is some 10 out of 10 commentary, right? You see that from the fortune cookie and you leave. Forgot what, Shrub? I have no idea what you're talking about. No idea. Literally zero. Zero idea, totally. There better be a way to save really soon. This VOD will not be uploaded to YouTube. I think the only people who care will, nobody watches them anyways, dude. Let's be real. Who the hell cares? You sent me something? Are you sent Shrub something? I saw what you sent me earlier, the profile picture. It's literally just like a is has nothing to do with you, Shrub. What do you mean? What do you mean? Hex, not Discord? Oh. Oh, you're talking to Shrub? Cause I didn't get any other text. Idiot, what am I missing? What do you want from me? Does Talia have your phone number? Maybe. She saw, I forgot how she got it, but. You literally sent it to me? Sent what? Oh, I just got it now. I literally just got it. Oh, hi, Shaw. What's up? Can I tell him, Talia? Or can I show him? All right. There you go, Shrub. That's what she sent me. Uh-oh. I know you're gonna be so friggin' sad, Shrub, but, yeah, I'm probably gonna end the stream soon after I get to the next save point, which is right here. Wow, would you look at that? Restart stream right now? Why restart? Oh, okay. I said soon, Shrub. There should be a save right. See, look, there's a save right here. Now I can be done. All right, goodbye.